Today, we're setting our sights on one particular dinosaur that has become a true legend of its time, the remarkable Triceratops. A name derived from the Greek words tri meaning three and keratops meaning horned face, perfectly encapsulates its most distinctive feature. Triceratops, the three-horned-faced dinosaur, roamed the Earth during the late Cretaceous period, approximately 68 to 66 million years ago. This means that it lived alongside other famous dinosaurs like the Tyrannosaurus rex and the Ankylosaurus. Triceratops was truly a titan of its time. In fact, it was one of the largest land herbivores to have ever walked the Earth. It could reach lengths of up to 30 feet 9 meters and stand around 10 feet 3 meters tall at the shoulder. Its body was robust and bulky, perfectly designed to support its massive frame. The most striking feature, of course, were the three horns adorning its face. The largest horn, known as the nasal horn, jutted proudly from its snout, while the other two horns adorned its brow region. Triceratops also possessed a unique frill, a bony shield-like structure, extending from the back of its head. This frill wasn't just for show. It served various purposes, which we'll delve into later. Triceratops boasted an imposing body size and a robust build that allowed it to dominate the prehistoric landscape. Its muscular frame and sturdy legs supported its massive weight, enabling it to move with both strength and grace, the distinctive frill adorning the back of its head. This bony shield-like structure served as more than just an ornament. While its precise purpose is still debated among scientists, it likely had multiple functions. One proposed function of the frill was for defense. This rigid structure provided protection against potential predators or rival dinosaurs. But the frill didn't stop at defense alone. It may have also played a role in species recognition and courtship rituals. Scientists speculate that the frill could have been used for visual displays during mating seasons or to establish dominance within their herds. While these theories are fascinating, it's important to mention that our understanding of Triceratops' anatomy continues to evolve as new scientific discoveries emerge. Recently, there have been exciting debates surrounding the arrangement and growth patterns of its horns and the unique bone structure of its frill. As paleontologists uncover more fossils and employ advanced technologies, they are shedding new light on the intricacies of Triceratops' anatomy. It's a testament to the ever-evolving nature of scientific exploration and our unquenchable thirst for knowledge about these ancient creatures. Triceratops, as a herbivore, had a specialized diet consisting primarily of plants. It likely grazed on low-lying vegetation, such as ferns, cycads, and other prehistoric flora. Triceratops possessed a beak-like mouth and a set of teeth that were uniquely adapted for their herbivorous lifestyle. Their beaks were perfect for cropping and snipping plants, while the teeth behind the beak were designed to grind and chew the tough plant material. Triceratops inhabited a variety of environments, including floodplains, woodlands, and even the edges of ancient forests. These habitats provided abundant vegetation for the massive herds of Triceratops to graze upon, creating a thriving ecosystem filled with the sounds of their footsteps and calls. One fascinating aspect of Triceratops is their likely social behavior. It is believed that they lived in herds for protection, foraging, and social interaction. Just envision the vast plains echoing with their calls, as these mighty herbivores moved together as a united front. But their social behavior didn't stop there. Scientists have discovered evidence suggesting that Triceratops displayed parental care, taking care of their offspring. Fossil findings of juvenile Triceratops skeletons in close proximity to adult specimens hint at a nurturing side to these horned giants. When it came to mating, Triceratops might have engaged in elaborate rituals and displays to attract mates. Imagine the thunderous clashes of horns and the resonant calls echoing through the air as these dinosaurs competed for the attention of potential mates. It must have been an awe-inspiring spectacle. Additionally, The concept of territorial disputes and intraspecies interactions is a fascinating aspect of Triceratops behavior. The presence of distinctive horn and frill structures suggests that these features may have played a role in establishing dominance and resolving conflicts within their herds. Did you know that Triceratops may have communicated with each other through vocalizations, body postures, and even visual displays? These behaviors would have allowed them to establish hierarchies, maintain social order, and communicate vital information within their herds. Scientific studies and fossil evidence continually provide us with intriguing insights into Triceratops' behavior. From their social dynamics to their means of communication, these discoveries paint a vivid picture of a complex and vibrant species that roamed our planet millions of years ago. The extinction of Triceratops, along with other dinosaurs, remains a topic of great fascination. Scientists have proposed various theories, but one prominent explanation is the impact of a cataclysmic event, the Chicxulub asteroid impact. It is believed that the immense energy released by this colossal impact resulted in widespread devastation, altering the Earth's climate and causing the demise of many dinosaur species, including Triceratops. The fossil record has been instrumental in helping us understand Triceratops and the world it inhabited. Fossils have provided us with valuable insights into their anatomy, behavior, and even their environment. Through careful analysis of Triceratops' remains, scientists have been able to reconstruct their lives, piecing together the puzzle of these magnificent creatures. Thank you for joining me on this incredible journey. I hope you've enjoyed our adventure into the realm of the Triceratops. Remember to keep exploring, keep learning, and keep nurturing your curiosity about the wonders that have shaped our planet. Until next time.